Let's talk about being well-adjusted. Now, we all know that being well-adjusted in our personal and professional lives is a great character trait to have. But how do we actually get that? How do we get there? And there are two things to remember here. First, that everything which we feel arises from our internal world, and that is our reaction to external stimuli, external circumstances which we don't always control. The second thing is that our reaction is guided by our sense of priorities, our sense of values, and our sense of what is important to us as a person. So essentially, in order for us to be well adjusted, in order for us to be modulated in our responses to every kind of situation and any type of situation, we need to be clear about who we are and what we value. And here's the trick to all this. We need to be able to remember that when it counts the most. And that takes daily practice. I hope this helps.